I remember every day I went to the cemetery, sat on the ground and just talked to Dave. I knew, I have the understanding as a Christian that, you know, many things. However, I just wanted to say so many things to him, to God. And it was a place where I just did not want to be. I tried to be strong for my kids, but it was hard. You know, I cried out to God. I remember one night just not sleeping, the whole night crying. And in the morning, I remember just saying, God, I just want to be comforted. I can't take this anymore. And also a lady called me, a Christian lady called me from States, and she just said to me, it was just, I took it, something that, you know, God is using her. Because she said to me, Meaza, as you have prayed for Dave to get better, you should also pray that you get comfort. At first, I did not want that. It feels that you are close to someone that you have lost when you're grieving, when you're crying, when you're just, you know, not living. But that day I just said, you know, if I really believed as a Christian Davis was God in a better place, if that's what I really believe in, and, you know, I need to change the way I see things. And that's how somehow I found this grief share group at Queensway Cathedral Church. So I went for 2 years, and it was, for me personally, there are times I thought I was losing my mind, because I would not remember anybody's name, and I'm crying all the time, I'm sad all the time, and just like I didn't know what was going on with me, you know. So it really did help me being with people who are going through, but I am going through, and also people who are sharing their experiences through, you know, the videos or through and the support group. So I went, and it became a place that I looked forward to go.